see how I'm feeling. I think, oh, this guy's really high up on leaderboard, right? Is he like, this guy may be undefeated. I think I'm playing as a German. Yeah, I think this dude's undefeated. Oh, come on, man. I shift clicked the goddamn explorer. And he didn't pick up the treasure. Whatever. Swedes. What does Germany do versus Swedes? That's a damn good question. Damn, skirmishers probably aren't that good versus Swedes because Carolines probably just rush them and get on top of them. This is Robo's second account, sweet account? Wouldn't doubt it. Play this H2? How the hell do I play this out? First time I played this matchup. Swedes seem really good in general. I agree. I do think they're a really good sieve. Come on, man. Like, how? Why? Ooh, I got it. Trying to unsnare myself. Thought I picked the deck. Nice. Do I like do regular FF stuff or do I play this H2? I think you can make crossbows. I could try some psycho crazy aggressive stuff. Maybe I'll go psycho mode. Psycho mode kind of sounds appealing. It worked last game. I went psycho mode last game. I took out Plutoid, so maybe I'll activate psycho mode again. $150 coin, get out of here, man. Yeah, right. Damn, I'm thinking I'm going psycho mode. I think it's gonna happen. Alright, psycho mode's confirmed. Full psycho mode. Why is this guy calling me now? God, he was like, maybe I could have maybe killed him there. Yes! Yeah, I should have gone forward. going full psycho mode. Yes! Going heavy with that torp boom, boy. Now I got in psycho mode. Don't want that. Full psycho mode. Just tickle them. Okay, that was really bad. She was backed up there.
Yeah.
Let's go! I think I just took out one of the top dogs, going full psycho mode. Whew! Jeez! There you go, guys. Everybody's struggling to beat the Swedes. Just follow me and go psycho mode. That's how you do it.